So I think that's it for today, guys. Ay, nahulog siya. Wait, we're over. Hello guys, good morning. It's Nani Mai and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to make a haul ng pasalubong ng amo ko sa akin from Japan, and then itatry din natin yung mga snack na yun. Kasi mostly ng pasalubong nila sa akin is a snack. So I will share it with you and I will tell you my review kung masarap ba siya or hindi. Pero mostly yung food from Japan is masarap siya. So I will this one. It's a mango flavor. Ang nakalagay na pangalan niya is Miyazaki Mango Financer. So, yan siya. So I don't know if masarap siya. Ang nakalagay dito is the financers, which are made with Miyazaki's sweet mango puree and cultured butter. So please enjoy the aroma and good ingredients. So let's try kung masarap ba siya. Oh, para siyang ano. Look at this, guys. Oh, this one. So, ganyan siya. Masarap siya. Sa mango flavor. Parang siyang cookies. Pero soft lang siya. Masarap siya. And the second one is this one. Miyazaki din siya. Miyazaki Mango Pitted Cake. So, parang siyang cake. So, tingnan natin kung masarap ba din siya. Para siyang ano, para siyang yung ordinary cake lang, tapos nilagay nila na nakabalot ng ganito. Let's try it. Mango flavor din siya. Ang bango niya. Sarap. Good. Ubusin ko na. Sarap siya, guys. And then, sorry. The third one is this one. I ate this one yesterday. Sarap siya. Parang lang siyang ano, sweet potato na chips, but I don't, masarap siya. Okay siya. I like it. Ang ayaw ko lang sa kanya is yung konti lang yung laman. I'm not satisfied with the inside because kukonti lang yung laman niya. I'm satisfied with the taste. Kaso lang yung laman niya, hindi ako satisfied. Kasi I think 4 pieces lang yung nakain ko yesterday. Hindi ko muna ito siya kakainin tulad. But anyway, masarap siya, guys. Promise. I tell you, masarap siya. And then the fourth one is this one, the biscuit. Para siyang biscuit. Nakalagay sa kanya is taka. Anyway, this one is a product of Calbee. Yan, Calbee. And then, sweet potato siya. Yan. And then, this one is from Takachiho Farm. Basta nyo man siguro, no? Binuksan ko na to kasi. Yan, Takachiho Farm. Tapos, yung laman niya is ganito. Yung inside niya. Then, let's open it. Let's see what's inside and let's try it. One. Ganito yung laman niya. Then, I will try it. Parang siyang ano, cookies. Tapos, yung nipis lang na pagkaano sa kanya. Masarap siya. Mm. sarap siya, guys. And then the last one is this one. This is fish cracker. So let's try. Let's open it. Kung masarap pa siya. But anyway, last time na nagpunta yung amo ko sa Japan, binilhan din nila ako ng ganito. And then masarap siya. Pero yun, may kulay-kulay kasi yun. Today, wala siyang kulay-kulay. Hindi siya makulay. Walang kulay, best. Anyway. Tingnan natin. Ganyan siya, guys. Sarap din siya. Hindi masyadong maalat. Normal lang. Masarap. So, I think that's it for today, guys. So, this one, the Miyazaki Mango Financer. Ang ano ko sa kanya is masarap siya, pero super sweet. Pero masarap siya, promise. So, if you go to Japan, please check for this one. I know you will like it. It's a mango flavor. Masarap siya. And then the second one is this one. The mango, the Miyazaki mango pitit cake. Masarap din siya. Sabi ko, parang cake. Cake talaga siya. Sabi ko, parang cake. Pero cake talaga siya. It's a mango flavor and masarap din siya. And then the third one is this one. Sabi ko rin, it's a sweet potato. It's sweet potato chips. Then yes, it's a sweet potato chips. From Calbee, masarap din siya. Ang ayaw ko lang sa kanya is kukunti lang yung laman sa plastic, sa isang plastic. But it's very nice. Super crispy niya sa loob. So, I love it, this one. But, kukunti lang yung laman. Sana dagdagan nila. Kasi 4 pieces lang. Sana gawin nilang 7. Joke. So, sana makarap din sa Calbee. And then, this one, it's very crispy also, and I love it. Like na like ko siya. And I know kids love this one also. And also, this chips, the fish cracker chips, masarap din siya. And then, yung alat niya, the salt is just normal, hindi masyadong maalat, hindi rin siya na parang walang lasa. So, I hope you like my video for today, guys. Please give a thumbs up if you like this one. And then, if you're new for my channel, please press the subscribe button below. And then, if you want to update it about me, please press the bell button at this side. So, thank you so much for watching. So, see you next time for my next vlog. I love you all. Bye-bye.